We're going to go over the rear inner fenders on the 67 Camaro. We are going to go do undercoat all underneath here. We're going to scuff all this up here. And then places where it was filled in or patched, we're going to go over that with sealer. We're going to back tape all this, get this ready. I'm gonna jack this up, get both tires off, we're gonna do both sides. So I'll get started on that. Okay guys, I got it jacked up in here and I just wanna show you. What I was talking about. As you can see, the panel was fully welded. Just never seam sealed, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna grind all this bits off here. And then we're gonna it's like a lot of filler there, so we're just gonna see what's behind that. Gotta fill that in as well. Scuff all of this. Get it under new undercoat. So we're gonna start back taping. We're gonna back tape from here. Go all the way around from down there. And then probably back tape it from, we'll probably back tape it from here, pull it over and tape it against. I'll do that and show you guys what that looks like. Shake well, folks.